in the bag tournament, the $1,000, and a title shot.
I don't think y'all understand what's really going on here.
Raiden Black.
The challenger.
Challenger, Raiden Black.
Raiden Black.
Raiden Black.
Who won our in the bag tournament.
This is a year in the making, really.
For me personally, it's like this has been a long time coming. I have been through it all. I've been through the bad battles.
I'm only fucking kidding. This guy is a lame. I am a big meanie.
I've fucking lost a lot of battles. I've choked.
I'm a beast. Time, man.
I've done all sorts of crazy shit, man, but I've had some really good battles, too.
Bitch, I'm nice with a punch. Cash is playing. Charles David tonight, you'll pass away. You'll catch this fate. Now catch a case. Do a battle rap, ho. Getting abused on every single video. You Sasha Gray. I kill him off.
I never gave up on myself. Never.
Bitch, your style is trash, but mine's blessed. Or maybe we're just both trash in the big scheme of things, but lucky me, I get to roll the die next and you'll die next. I'm set with a killer mindset. I put a kitchen blade to your tummy for thinking that you're hungry. Give you something you can't digest. Y'all think this man is sick since he's cancerous? It only really moves when you got that much time left.
Oh! David got strapped up and ready for battle.
And your face screams 12-step program, but I doubt you quit. You ain't even close, are you? Bet you ain't even halfway there like the house you live in.
I work for this fucking big plate. Believe that.
Yeah, bitch, listen. I'm in the position. I'll leave your bitch's pussy like your shirt. Dripping.
And then David said to the Philistine,
no, don't sleep on me. You're gonna get it in. Believe that. I earned this spot. I'm on a whole different page now. Everything is going good over here.
You know, Raiden says everything's going good and he's ready, but this is a battle unlike any other he's Goliath. Ever faced.
And when Goliath the Philistine looked about and saw David, he disdained him.
These guys trying to secure the bag. This guy, Raiden Black.
Paul Rich is the first ever CRB champion who defeated Roberts in a tight 2-1 decision back in the early days of CRB.
Abortion lines don't always work. Take the high road. That's right, abortions don't always work. Hi, Joe. Now, thankfully, your mom swallowed my load. I triple deep through 5 whole knuckle puck, go fuck her up. The kid went west like 5. I'm going for the title.
Then he defended the title against fan favorite Chubbalicious.
You bring your mom to the battle, and that's funny enough. But she's with you at the gym too. Dude, you gotta fuck her or what?
And the veteran D. Rose.
But then he'll travel out the packing ham for half a gram.
Not to mention all the exhibition matches that he's done, plus his successful return to King of the Dot, where he's beaten 3 of the best in the game this year. Some say Rich has never been better.
And the Philistines started talking bear shit and cursing David by his gods.
Yeah, I don't really know too much about him either.
For he was but a youth.
I think he won a tournament like 20 fucking years ago, and for some reason they still decided that this guy deserves a shot at the champ.
And the ginger.
I don't really see it. He's literally the redheaded stepchild of CRB.
He said to David,
I'm gonna make a fool of you, everything will go back to normal, and maybe you can battle Faraday on the next card.
One of them gonna have to secure that bag.
The winner of-